lives of the saints confirm for us what should be obvious. Prayer is the indispensable weapon at our battle with Satan. Whenever Satan begins to speak to us, hoping to provoke or deceive or accuse or plant doubts, it's time to bring a third party into the conversation, the one who can crush Satan under our feet. Hi, I'm Paul Thigpen. Learn how the saints defeated the evil one with prayer, and how you can too, in my introduction to spiritual warfare.